Here we are, ladies and gentlemen, another sandstorm here. Planet Primus with pretty predictable weather. Just about every 7 or 8 minutes a sandstorm rolls through, but luckily this one's going to be brief. Drivers ready to take over as the sandstorm has quickly cleared. Just as fast as it came in, it is once again gone. And these drivers can see what they're doing with some cargo ships and rockets to begin loading with cargo. It's 4450. The Olympia Robotics Federation in red. Opposite the Squim Robotics Federation. We have a red and a blue federation here on the field competing for victory as we're going to see which one can load the most cargo and secure the most hatch panels with the remaining minute and a half to play. Wolverines of blue, they've got possession of a piece of cargo, but they're struggling to break free, potentially dealing with some drivetrain troubles. Hopefully they're going to get that figured out. Unfortunate back-to-back drivetrain incidents for the Blue Alliance, as we need a little bit of luck for blue while red takes matches and is preparing to exceed and take over the lead. Must be those strangers that come every night. Those saucer-shaped lights put people 4-H Botsmiths. They're a fantastic hatch panel machine making their way right back over to their human player. They've got possession. And now their alliance partners, 4205, the Robo Cubs in red, on the trail, trying to find themselves a game piece to score. It's the Blue Alliance who refuses to go down without a fight as the Blue Alliance machine, 49-15. Spartronics continues to score as best they can. Two robots against three, the Blue Alliance with a one bot advantage, 35 seconds to go. An excellent shot, well done, 49-15 Spartronics. They put another few points away and make their way straight back to the hab. 20 seconds to go as we see some climbing efforts now. 4205 trying to pull it off for red. The Olympia Robotics Federation settled nicely. Spartronics as well. Both sides with the climbs. And it looks like we will have ranking points on both sides of the field as the clock winds down. We will bring you your final scores and move on to match number 31 in just a moment. Hey, Mr. Spaceman, won't you please take me along? I won't do anything wrong. Hey, Mr. Scores are on the board, ladies and gentlemen, and the Red Alliance took the lead, held the lead, and earned themselves the ranking points to show for it. Well done to both sides here. Blue Alliance going away with a ranking point. Nobody leaving empty-handed. Match number 31's coming up next.